go.
You have your orders. Secure and escort the package to the mission area. Keep it safe until it can be test fired. Let's get it done.
Come on.
Loading system drivers.
Thank you.
ACV's done her thing.
The prototype's boot up sequence takes a while, so we'll attract the undead like the flies to a corpse.
You heard, Johnson. Clear launch strike. Expect contact.
As you can see, the test was a success. The ether neutralizer destabilizes any ethereum within its blast radius. What remains of the element rapidly decays into harmless isotopes. But that was raw, unprocessed ethereum. The material in Zakhaev's vial is highly enriched. My projections show this weapons-grade ethereum can withstand our prototype.
In other words, you failed. This was a waste of time and resources.
Not true. The principle has been proven. We just need to amplify the neutralizer and recalibrate its output.
And you can do that, can you?
Not quite. But Zakhaev obtained research written by the expert on ethereum enrichment.
Strass. Old mate of yours?
Friends are a luxury I can seldom afford.
Zakhaev stored Strauss's research in a vault. It'll be heavily guarded, but that research holds the key to upgrading the neutralizer.
We don't have time for this. Our focus should be Zakhaev himself.
And if we find him, then what? He unleashes his remaining vial and we have nothing to counter it.
Deadbolt might be able to hammer this thing hard enough to contain him. But if the objective is to end it, that neutralizes our best shot.
Fine. Get Strauss's data. See what Dr. Jansen can do with it.
Ava, what is wrong?